Welcome to Slam Life. I'm Mark Samuels, and we're at the San Felipe 250. Enjoy the episode.
If I tried very hard, I'm to this day, and it was a big break for me, and if you no longer exist, great waste of the talent. If I tried very hard, I'm to this day, and it was a big break for
racing me, San Felipe would probably be the direct opposite of the lifestyle of San Felipe. There's whoops for miles on end, rocks for miles on end. But I guess it's kind of counterbalanced when you get done pre-running and you have a beautiful view and the ocean, get to hang out and enjoy the view.
San Felipe is always one of the most treacherous, tough, demanding on your bike, on your body, on your team, your crew. People think it's a shorter race and it makes it not as hard, but man, how demanding it is down here is crazy. San Felipe is a gnarly place for sure to go racing.
You gotta be on your game to race out here because it's like the most unforgiving desert racing I've done. Hitting all your marks, and it's kind of easy to get confused out here with all the bushes. Everything kind of looks the same, and beginning of pre-running, everything's nice and sandy and soft, but like by race day, it's pretty much exposed rocks the whole way through. The crowds down here are pretty crazy. They like to have a good time and kind of think they kind of get bored sitting in the desert all day, so if you're one of the first vehicles, you can expect a show, that's for sure.
If I tried very hard, I'm to this day, and it was a big break for me, and if you no longer exist, great waste of the talent. If I tried very hard, I'm to this day, and it was a big break for me, and if you no longer exist,
yeah,
great waste of the talent.
It's coming to years, I've been banging away, cause I've been banging hard, it's written all over my face, but through my battle scars, haters only talk about me, but they don't know me, no liars know that the truth hurts, it's like a broken bone, before I take flight, I gotta angle it right, it's gonna take more than a loss for me to hang it to mine, that's not how we
over the last couple years with Justin and us racing Baja and, you know, finally teaming up, it's been awesome. He loves racing motorcycles, like Baja, off-road. He loves to race dirt bikes, and he's willing to work to go race dirt bikes. He's not afraid to spend his own money to go do stuff, and just because the love of the sport, and you know, it's pretty unique to have that in our industry.
Si la perra está amarrada, aunque ladre todo el día, no la deben de soltar. Mi abuelito me decía que podrían arrepentirse los que no la conocían.
I work on a ranch and maintain pretty much everything that goes on here. It teaches you a lot of responsibility. You know, you have these animals and these plants and vehicles that basically need your assistance 24/7, and you have to be pretty much on call all the time. It's really stressful when you leave for a week to go racing. You know, there's a lot of stuff going on here, a lot of things to go wrong. Race Baja, I mean, I definitely don't do it for the money. I've always just been really interested in it, you know, and it's just like a goal of mine to win the Baja 1000 and win some championships down there and be like some of the great riders that I've watched my whole life. I really like the night riding aspect of Baja, and I like drifting on the like the roads in and out of Ensenada, and you know, some of the real technical stuff is what I like the best. So you know, I usually get stuck out in the desert, which is awesome too because I'm really familiar with it, but I'd say my favorite would be a really nice technical dirt road at night would be the best. El conejo está muriendo dentro y fuera. Ended up pretty good, you know, we came away with a win and had a really strong ride with all three riders, and it ended up really nice. I really hope we can come away with a win at the 500. I'm just looking forward to having a long ride and a long section at the beginning and going from night into day and mountains into desert. There's a lot of aspects to my section at the 500, so it should be interesting. Todo lo vino a regar entre todos los granjeros la tenemos.